Hello everyone, this is Hunter Collector here with another action figure review, and here I have the Mighty Morphin's Pumpkin Wrapper. So here he is from the front here, here's the side art with him, here's the back of the figure with for you, and here's the other side with the Power Rangers logo there, just orange on top, and here's the bomb with the UCPI. Besides that, let's crack him open. And here he is out of the packaging here. So first, let's start off with his accessories. So first, he comes with this hand that's kind of like a relaxing hand here. I think we've seen this same hand before, but it's just orange. Let's see if I can get my camera to focus though. With this. No? Okay, well, we've seen this hand before. Then we got one Vista hand. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. that much with that, backwards that much. You can go side to side, 360 rotation around there. And yeah, has it like an ab crunch at the waist, so you can go forward that far with all both of those two. And you can go backwards that far. That's really good. You can kick out that far, forward that far. Backwards, not as much. He does have a thigh cut, double jointed knees, boot cut. Ankles could hinge down that far, up that far, and nice ankle pivot. And here he is all displayed up, so I think it's a pretty cool figure. I like the detail. But yeah, I think it's a pretty cool figure. So, but that's all I've got.